So first, I just want to say thank you to the players, the seniors especially, 4 years together. It's been really memorable. Seven of us at the end here? We started with 11. We lost a few along the way, but the seven that remained, I wouldn't trade any of you for anyone else. Next, I just want to say thank you to the coaches. It's been a pleasure playing for all of you, the four that are here today. And Grimes, there's not enough thanks I can give to you. Last spring, both of our families were going through pretty much the same thing. When my mom passed away from cancer, you were always there. Anything I needed, you would help. And with that, I want to thank my family. Even though this year we were one short, it didn't feel that way. And I want to thank my dad especially. When I started playing soccer, you were my coach. You put that role aside and became one of my biggest fans. And even though you're missing your other half this year, you still were able to come to all the games and support me. And I probably don't say it enough, but thank you for everything. There's no way I can repay you. And I love you very much. And yeah, so I just want to thank you for everything. I mean, all the other parents that are here today, thank you as well. This program wouldn't be able to be what it is without you guys. As a freshman and sophomore and a junior, I didn't realize all the stuff that you guys do for us, with coming to every game, supporting us all the time. But now looking back, without you guys, it wouldn't have been fun playing. You guys coming to our games, even if your son wasn't always playing, you guys were always there cheering for us, and that means a lot. Without the support of our fans, our program wouldn't be able to do what it did this year, with after losing so many players in the beginning, and where we were 0-5, coming off 3 losses in Spain too. It was a rough start to the year, but we were able to bounce back, and the ending was memorable. Even though we ended up losing Messiah, but so thank you for that. And yeah, that's about it.